Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm giving you an update on Kybella. We've had it now for about 8 months, and a lot of people are asking, what are you seeing? What results are you seeing? In the studies, there were 1,600 patients. Now, in my own clinic, I have many, many, many patients over the past 8 months, so I can evaluate results within our own clinic, and people are asking. The bottom line, amazing results. It's a lot cleaner than I thought. We're seeing less swelling, especially after the first treatment session. People are getting better results in less time. I think the results continue to get better over several months, even up to 5 to 6 months is what we're seeing. But people who thought they needed 4, 5, or 6 treatments, like in the study, the reality is they're very happy after 2 to 3 treatments, sometimes 1 treatment if there's a small amount of fat, but in general, 2 treatments have been giving a great result. Now, I also combine it with other procedures. Sometimes we put Botox for platysma banding. We use ablative rejuvenation for fine lines and radio frequency tightening as well for some people. But even as a standalone, Kybella has exceeded our expectations. I think that the population hasn't really caught up with how important the jawline is yet. So how important the contour of the jaw is to the aesthetic look. And so I think we're just getting started with this. But in terms of absolute results, I've been amazed. There's less side effects. It's very well tolerated. And I think now, as I didn't think in the beginning, I do think it's a very good alternative to liposuction, in that in the beginning I often told patients, hey, if you're thinking about liposuction, maybe go get it done. Now, after seeing the results, more people that I would have sent for liposuction, even with larger necks, were treating here in clinic and were seeing amazing results. And of course, call it tech neck, where people are looking down at their phones or at their iPads, and they're seeing a picture back of that loose skin around the neck or that fat, or just for contouring and creating angles and improving self-confidence as the face falls, the fat collects here. I'll show you some before and afters here so you see what we're talking about. But just for those reasons, people love treating the neck and jawline. And once they've treated it, they often say, why didn't I do it earlier? Why did it take so long for us to think about the neck or have a drug that was so effective at treating this area without surgery? Most people don't want surgery if they don't have to. The other thing that's nice about it, it's a great, easy add-on while you're doing fillers, while you're contouring the upper face, that's going to lift the jawline, help the pre-jowl sulcus. It's very simple to mark the patient out quickly and inject the area underneath the chin without them having to have anesthetic, surgical wounds, and the downtime and all the thought process that's associated with it. So it's a great add-on. People are able to do it quickly, recover quickly, and they're right back to work that day. So you've seen some before and afters. Go to our website and see more before and afters. If you have any further questions, join us on this YouTube channel. Click subscribe, or also join us on Facebook, or just email us at the clinic if you have questions. We also have trainings with our Kybella treatments, our neck packages, and with neuromodulators and dermal fillers here at our practice and with our outreach program. So join us. Thank you for joining me today. Keep your skin beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.